How are you doing, YouTube subscribers and everybody from the remaining social networks? This is Dark King. Well, and today we're going to continue this let's play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. So, last time, well, we went to the land of Twilight and Lana was a beast. And we got give me a second. Oops, wrong button. Minna, that's it. I was thinking about Edna, you know, from this guy for some reason. Anyway, today we're going to the Skyward Sword and Land in the Skies. With Link, finally. Let's see. Yeah, sure, why not?
Link and his troops step through one of the portals, appearing in an era of fantastical sights. He had heard tell of a land in the clouds, but now he could see Skyloft with his own eyes, though he was not the first new arrival.
Oh.
Overrun with monsters, the floating island faced imminent destruction. Though vastly outnumbered, Link did not hesitate. He and his allies leapt into the fray to save Skyloft from disaster.
Vastly outnumbered! In a Dynasty Warriors style game. Wow, I didn't notice! This guy is blue! I mean, come on! Whatever. It has drama, I think. Sorta, kinda. Not really. And that's still up. Well, put a mental mark on that. Yeah, so just throw yourself onto the ground. Smart. Oh, get up. Yeah, good reaction, Link. Okay. So, good lady just said she wants help. Well, why not? Oh, if he doesn't know. Okay, so can I board this? No, I cannot. Why the fuck? Alright, nice. Okay. Think I've never already. Teleportation. Right in their way. Perfect. Oh, when you look at that. Again, not that it's not a fan, I really don't actually not put up with it. I know it's annoying for anyone, any other player that is watching this. You know, one of you. How many people actually watch my life, right? That's a dodge. Okay, he's almost down. And he's up! Alright, he's doing enough for the count, though. Friendly? I can go. Alright, he's still there. Yeah, doesn't seem like it's working out. Unfortunate. Okay, Fish, getting you guys occupied. Good. Man, this is a mess. Okay, that's driven a bunch of people. I see that one. Where's the head? Yeah, I feel like I'm checking out this floor by the floor. Actually, what? Both of you. Unless that was just really unlucky. And didn't do anything. Alright, so... Whoop! Yeah. Alright, I need to finish this one. Wait, wait. Alright, I finished that one. So I can just have this set of tours. Far to switch my race. Ah, right. Okay, his job done. Okay, it helped. And then my base is crawling. Okay, new pass. Also good. Think of the rest. Alright, he's dead. Now there's this guy. Okay, good. Now... okay, that's weird. Now to my base. Oh, man. Okay, now... take out the trap. Though again, I think I mentioned this in a previous episode, but Zeka tried doing a dragon run and it didn't work out. So what I heard. Oh yeah, he missed it. Oh. Wow. Where's Steve? Ah, let's go rescue those sorry ass. Oh, I can actually access that way. Oh, that's... and the guy is almost in my base, which is even worse. Oh, yeah, I should have activated the ult. So where's P? I still don't know where Fee is, and I have to get back to my base. Again. Oh my god, that's useless. That's a problem, with me not being able to control her. It's an annoying escort mission that also messes with the rest of the objectives. Whatever. Seriously, I didn't even know what I actually was in the game. Though. Yeah, I don't know what she is. Let's make it. Rescue? Kind of problematic. Let's focus on fighting and rescue speed. They should also protect my guys. You know, if they're they've gone fully focusing on me. Okay, there she is. Kill this guy. Thank you for the rejection. turning around to do this for me. Much appreciated. I have to teleport it. Ah, frack it. Oh, she still had a long way to go, so. Oh well, might as well take advantage of the misplay. End of the side animation while B, you know, spends the next 10 minutes keeping the guy occupied. That should be enough. He says it casually. Okay. And the goodies are another heart. Predictable. I'm gonna have to hold on until I take care of you. Okay, that's all the main threats defeated. Oh, fine. I'm going. Oh, see, you did a good job. Again, I have a point to say, this is kind of what's on, right? But I don't know her stuff. you're gonna fight. It's like... And now, the coward's here. Oh, never mind. Run around. Wait, what? What? He actually... Oh! He actually defeated me. Wasn't looking at the hearts. Whoops! My bad! Okay, everyone's still going on. Oh, he's a target for a little while, it's cool. Come on! Oh, sorry. I see a kitten, I decided to jump, and I don't know if she's going to drop some of my face. Give me a second. Come on. I help. Okay. Stop it. Come on. Oh. Oh. Okay. I know what to do. I didn't actually read that. To even appear considering how fast I died. But hey, decent. Okay, let's kill this guy. It's not worth having. You know, having to fight my kitten in real life and, you know, the actual enemies in the game for being an interesting experience, but oh well. Yeah. Okay. Let's kill these guys so we can extract the fountain. Onto the fountain. Okay, so what does she do? Pumpkins! So we're gonna fish! Oh, that's funny, actually. Oh! I think that's a good idea. Okay, it's a magic circle. Okay, well, I take the opportunity and kill him. Yep, wrong direction. Okay, Volga, get your ass over here.
Yes.
go. Okay. Almost dead. Come on. How about I can just recover right away? Die. Okay, job done. Oh, victory. Nice. Yeah, too bad.
Great.
Well, that was an interesting experience. Well, that happened. That certainly happened. Nice. Quite nice indeed. Well, that's that. And that's gonna be it for today. Still, quite a fun episode. Somewhat frustrating, you know, with Fi getting herself killed, and then me getting myself killed. Those little obstacles just add flavor to the game. Anyway, people, I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Until next time, forget to like, subscribe, and ring that stupid bell. Until next time, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!